Welcome to a new vlog. I don't know what vlog number this is. It might be 8, it might be 9, it might be 8, it might be 7. I don't know. Anyway, it's a new vlog today. The last one did pretty decent. I ain't uploaded in about a week, so sorry for that. But anyway, we move. So yeah, just got a vlog today. It's about 7:30 in the morning right now. So I'm actually going football in about half hour, 20 minutes. So yeah, I'm gonna quickly go there, score some bangers, and then come back to the crib, and then I'll see you later. All right, boys, we have just got to football. It's around 8 o'clock now. I'm with my boy. So yeah, we're just gonna get a little session in. So yeah, it should be decent. I'll show you some little clips now. Pause the video for a second. Statistically, less than 50% of you watching my videos are actually subscribed. What are you doing? It's literally just a click away and that's it. Like, it's so simple. Or if you're on your iPad or your iPhone or your fucking Android, literally scroll down, bam, subscribe. It's that easy. I reckon subscribe, man. Training session done. Decent little session, really. Good shooting session, really. Now we're actually in Casa de Dimitri. So yeah, it was a decent session. In the end, we had to cut the session a tad short because some people came on, they obviously paid to use it. So, but they weren't dicks about it because where we used to train, like me and my brother, you might have, if you're a big fan of me, you'll know where I used to train. And they was like dickheads if they saw us on there and be like, no, 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 no. These waited until they actually turned up, all the people, and then told us like, oh, can you come go off, please, sir? They was chill about it. So yeah, it got cut a little bit short, but oh well. We move. So yeah, I'm probably gonna go home in about 20 minutes. I'll catch you there when I'm making lunch. All right, boys, back at the crib with our lunch. So let me show you what we got for lunch. Oh shit. Hold on, I have to pause it.
We have got some chicken and we've got some beans. Beans.
I said what? Beans. Beans. Anyway,
we're gonna munch this down and then I'll chat to you later.
All right, boys, it is now around 6:30. Basically, I watched Arsenal shambolic, spineless, yellow belly twat performance. Absolutely awful. No quality, no nothing, no passion, no, just nothing. In the final third, fam, it's just like not acceptable. I've seen Boris Johnson cause more trouble in 15 minutes than I have Arsenal all season. Like, what is this all about? So, yeah, then I've just been studying and editing the football bit, which you will probably have, yeah, which you'll have seen by now. So, yeah, I've just been doing that really up until this time. So now actually it's time for the gym session. We've got back and shoulders, which is beautiful because I love training back and shoulders. I think it's one of the best days. So, yeah, I'll show you clips of that. Right. Ready.
Yeah. Soon as I walk through the door, designer is at the toe. Yeah, young nigga off out his dough. My nigga come get your hoe. Yeah, pay cash, I don't have a note. Hell yeah, I want me a Rolls Royce. Spent 20 racks on my Rose chain. These niggas hatin' and so lame. I'm ballin' these road gang. Hop out the drop, smoking propane. Yeah, I do my damn thing. But you ain't none but a damn shame. Smashing your bitch, yeah, your main thing. Come get your hoe on my dang lane. Poof on the bitch, yeah, like David Blaine. Bullets hit runners, no shoes strain. Drift some massage, I done left the stain. You get the picture without the fire. Pull out the pistol, I bet that I bang. Play hypothec with his motherfucking brain. I shoot the kill so you know I got aim. You just a shih tzu and I'm a great dane. You know I get to the cream with my game. We paper right, it is not Wu-Tang. Soon as I walk through the door, designer is at the toe. Yeah, young nigga off out his dope. My nigga come get your hoe. Yeah, pay cash, I don't have a note. Hell yeah, I want me a Rolls Royce. Spent 20 racks on my bros chain. These niggas hating and so lame. Hopping the phone and change plane. Young nigga flies a damn plane. Walking the hoes go insane. Ice on my paddock, my wrist sprained. I'm rich bitch like Rick Chain. Cut knee checks like Sensei. And this shit like every day. If I ain't getting paid, then I'm getting laid.
There is the session done, decent session. It was around an hour and a bit. So yeah, really good session. Now as you can see, I'm gonna stretch for a bit. So yeah, it was a good session. I don't know what I'm eating yet. I'm probably not cooking, but anyway, I'll show you what I have, maybe I won't, depending on what I feel like. But we are making a little surprise later, so I'll catch you then if I don't catch you any time before. So. Notifications has come through on my phone. Thomas Suick has just got a last minute red card. All you people that have them, have Thomas Suick in your fancy. Have that in your forehead. Hi boys, so you might be thinking, what's the surprise? So I'd had my dinner, had some chicken wings. Ooh. Then I'm making some pancakes. Basically, the other day I got a bit of pancake mix, and all I need to do is add milk to it. So perfect, easy. Basically, now I'm gonna put it in, and then if it comes out all right, I'll show you what it looks like. Boys, just a little taste review. We just made like a tiny little one. These are actually banging. Like, there's nothing on this, but. They're fucking naughty. Mmm. They are naughty. I don't think I'll add anything to them. They're naughty on their own. Oh. I'll give you a little cinematic. I'll put some syrup on them. I'll give you a little cinematic of the toy I did me.
Actually do taste very nice as well, because like that little one. And anyway, that is going to be where I'm going to leave the vlog. I'm going to munch these down. So yeah, if you have enjoyed the video, as I said before, make sure you smash the subscribe button. Hit the like button as well. Share it with all your friends, your family, anyone you know, share it with. And yeah, until next time.